Yeah, some nice sized bulls down here too. One dude was fat.